Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Miss Amira Samir, a mathematics teacher. If you like the content of my channel, don't forget to press the like button and press subscribe to receive all the new lessons. Performing tasks for grade 4. 1. Numbers and statistics. The Egyptian country spends on many projects in the field of roads to facilitate traffic. It also spends on constructing bridges and tunnels on the middle road of Helwan, an amount of £2,750,000. Complete. Number one, put the number 2,750,000 in the place value table. This is milliard, millions, thousands, and ones. You know that the number, we can divide it to families. This is the family of ones, and this is the family of thousands, and this is the family of million, and then you have the family of milliard. And each family consists of three places. How can I write this number in this table? In the ones family, I have zero in units, zero in tens, and zero in hundreds. So I will write here zero, and also in tens zero, and in ones or units zero. What about the thousands family? This is the thousands family. I have 750 thousands. So in the unit of the thousands, I have zero. In the tens, I have five. In hundred thousands, I have seven. So I will put the digits here. What about the millions family? This is in the millions family. I have only two in the units of millions. So I will write two. In the other places, you can zero or you can keep it. Number two, the decomposed form of 2,750,000 is how can I decompose, I write the decompose by write the value of each digit. So let's start with two. What the value of two? It's two in 1,000,000. So its value is 2,000,000. Write two and six zeros. What the value of seven? It's seven in hundred thousands. So I will write 700,000. Plus, what the value of five? It's five in 10,000. So its value is 50,000. The word 10 give me 10 and the word 1,000 give me 3 zeros. Then the value of zeros is zeros. So I can keep it like this without writing zeros. Number three. If the length of the ring road around Greater Cairo is 100 kilometers, its length in meters equal what? To convert from kilometer to meter, we know that kilometer equal 1,000 meter. So if you want to convert from kilometer to meter, you have to multiply by 1,000. So if you have 100 kilometer, so you will multiply 100 by 1,000. And when we multiply, we put all the zeros in the answer. So multiply 100 by 1,000. So in the answer, I will put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. So it will be 1,000 meters. Number four. If the length of the regional road is 400 kilometers and the length of the ring road is 100 kilometers, then the length of the ring road equals how many times the ring road? He compared between the regional road and the ring road. The regional road, we said it's 400, and the ring road, it's 100. So the regional road is 4 times bigger than the ring road. Number two, number game. Use the following card, 1792654, to find number one, five different seven-digit numbers. So I want to get five numbers. Each one, seven-digit number. So I will write these numbers here. First, I can write 1, 8, 9, 2, 6, 5, 4. This is the first number. Or I can switch numbers. 1, 9, 8, 2, 6, 5, 4. Or, for example, I can start from 4, 4, 5, 6, 2, 9, 8, 1. Or opposite of the second one, I can say 4, 5, 6, 2, 8, and this time 9, 1. Or any other number, you can start with 5. So 5, 4, 6, 2, 9, 8, 1. Any 5 numbers, each one is 7-digit numbers. Number 2, write the largest and the smallest number from the previous digits. So if I want to write any numbers, I can write the numbers in any order. But the largest number, I have to start with the largest number in the largest place value. What is the largest digit here? It's 9. Then 8. Then 6. Then 5. 4. 2. 1. This will be the largest number. And if I want to read it, I have to separate each 3 digits in a family. So it's 9,865,421. If I want to write the smallest number, I will start with the smallest digit in the greatest place value, which is 1, then 2, then 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Next, approximate the largest number to the nearest 100,000. The number in the nearest 100,000 is what? Let's write the largest number first. It's 9,865,421. When I round it to the nearest 100,000, first I have to know which digit in 100,000's place. This is units, tens, ones. Units, tens, 100,000's. This is the 100,000's place. After that, I have to look to the digit in 10,000, which is 6, and ask yourself, if this digit, which is in 10,000, please, is it 5 or more? If it's 5 or more, it will change 8 to be 9. I will round up. If it's 11, 5, it will not change it. So it's 6. 6 is more than 5. So it's a strong number, it will change 8 to be 9. What about this 9? It will be the same 9, and 6 will be 0, 5, 0, write 4 to be 0, 0, 0. Now the answer is 9,900,000. Next, the value of the first digit from the left in the largest number, this is the largest number. What is the value of the first digit from the left, which is 9? Its value is 9 million. When I write the value, I write the value in digits. So 9 million. The last one, the difference between the largest and the smallest number. The largest number is 9,865,421. Minus 1,245,689. Now let's subtract, starting from the unit. 1 minus 9, I can't, because 1 is smaller. So I will borrow. This will be 1, and this will be 11. 11 minus 9 equals 2. 1 minus 8, I can't, because 1 is smaller. So I will borrow again. This will be 3. And this will be 11. 11 minus 8 equals 3. 3 minus 6 again, I can't. I will borrow. This will be 4. And 3 will be 13. 13 minus 6 equals 7. Now 4 minus 5. I have to borrow again. This will be 5. And 4 will be 14. 14 minus 5 equals 9. 5 minus 4, 5 is greater than 4, it will be 1. 8 minus 2 equals 6. 9 minus 1 equals 8. Thank you, grade 4. Wish you all the success in your quiz. Goodbye and see you next time.